My name is Uli Lemmer, and I'm actually a physicist by training, but I moved gradually more and more into applications, and I'm a professor in electrical engineering and information technology, and I'm the director of the Light Technology Institute here at KIT in Karlsruhe. Within KSOP, I have basically two roles. I'm acting as a coordinator for KSOP as a whole, and I'm also acting as a speaker for our research area 5, which is solar energy. Optics and photonics has been fascinating me since basically my early years at the university, because it very nicely combines very interesting research questions and a lot of applications. Optics and photonics is heavily contributing to solving the most important challenges of society. Look, for example, at the energy problem. I'm very much convinced that solar energy, photovoltaics, will solve the energy demands of the world in the long-term future. KSOP is offering an international master program in optics and photonics, and I'm sure that this is a very interesting program for students who are strongly interested at questions at the boundary between natural sciences and engineering. For students who want to realize applications, but who are nevertheless interested in the very basic effects that occur when light is in interaction with matter. Another strong aspect of the KSOP program is the strong interaction with the German industry. The German optics and photonics industry is actively seeking young scientists and engineers for fulfilling the high requests they have from all over the world. So in that sense, optics and photonics education within KSOP is also opening a lot of job opportunities for our graduates. What I'm enjoying most at KSOP, I would say, is the international spirit, is to get into contact with bright young people from all over the world, having different cultural background, but also having a different background from their first academic degree.